Hey guys, what's up? My name is Alexa, and this is part 6 of the Darkness Halloween special. Let's keep on going and see what's ahead of us. To be honest, I'm fine with anything as long as it's not zombies anymore. Let's do the spooky snacky and see if there is anything ahead of us. I'm not taking any risks. But I guess there's nothing over here. Right? This one fancy train. Oh, there's a collectible over there. Right? Yeah, awesome. Spooky Snakey can take collectibles and stuff like that. I didn't know that. So let's move on forward. And to the Spooky Snakey on the stairs. So we don't have any surprises. Oh, there's a lot of guys over there, so this is definitely the right one. I'm sure that there will be more of them. Yeah, there's two more over there. Come on, snack him up! Had a lot of shooting in Halo, so I like the change. I like the spooky snake. Okay, oh, over there. Oh heck, what was that? We're heading a long way with Spooky Snakey this time, right? Oh, these were traps! Awesome! I didn't know that there would be traps in this game. It's a long way ahead of us, right? Make sure I'm recording. Let's take the life kill. And the gun. Can we have both of them? I guess we can. Yeah, awesome.
You call me Pinko Bastard!
These guys are spooking me every time. Already been all over here. So I guess this looks like a funny contraption. We only have to take the spooky snakey, but we'll be heading back. Checkpoint! Awesome. Just have to make sure we don't get in any of the traps. Oh fuck, what was that? What happened? Was it a trap? Oh, it's electrocuting me. Oh, I get it. happened so quickly. So I guess we need that guy that takes out the lights, right? Can you do something over here, mate? Can we shoot it? Let's just take the pistols. Is it off? I guess it is. Awesome! So I guess we just had to shoot it. There's one trap again. Can we take out this trap somehow? There's nothing we can do over there. Alright. Oh, we have to go over there, okay. Let's see. Oh, it's poison, right? Okay, so let's go over there quickly. Oh, we can't go over there. What then? What else? Can we blow this shit up? Is it flammable? I guess not. Oh, so we're stuck now, or what? I guess we're stuck. Are we gonna die? What should we be doing? I have no idea! Let's try the spooky snakey action. But I guess we'll die anyway, right? We can't get through this door. How can we open the door? I have no clue. Can we do anything? Doesn't open the door either. Has to be something, right? Oh, we're dying, we're dying. What? Can we open the doors with all chemicals now? What should we be doing? I don't wanna die. Okay, this is not it. Over there, maybe? Can you grab this? No? Can't grab this? Awesome! What's with this door? Oh, over there! Ah, we have the spooky snakey over there and open the door. Yeah, let's try that. Always forget to look up. Now he can probably open the door for us. Yes, awesome. Let's see if there are any guys over there. Okay.
No! Help me!
What's this?
Not my time, Lord!
back and try a little more.
He's unclean!
Oh, he's shooting at us. They're doing something over there. What's happening? Yeah, we'll probably have to try that. Let's take out these lights first. Spooky Snakey our way over there. Let's try that. Okay, we can't go over there. Heading up right now. There's nothing. Is there? Anything over there? Oh fuck. He's shooting at us, right? Oh, fuck! Oh shit, what should we be doing? I have no idea. Kill him? We can't kill him. I have no idea, guys! It should be this, right? Ah! So we have to shoot all of them.
You lied to me! This wasn't
the key! So this was the right way to shoot off the locks. Can't go up there. Is Spooky Snakey up there? Open the door? I can't jump up there! Jackie's the worst jumper ever. Oh! Back home? What? We got a new move! Awesome! But I still can't jump up there. What now? What does this do? Awesome! That's cool! That's really awesome! How can we jump up there? Now we did it. Cool. Collectible. Awesome. Can we get up here? That? And now? What now? Oh no, we fell down again. So we just have to do multiple jumps, and then it works. This place is locked. How should we get through it? Sky, hi. Sky is joining. Come up. Come up here. Show yourself. Spooky doggo! She just wants some attention. I'm not sure. Yeah, let's... Probably we'll have to do the black hole, right? Oh my gosh, I'm so smart! I'm so smart! Nobody over here? I don't mind. So we can destroy all the light checkpoint! Yes! Awesome! Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh! Those guys just showed up over there! Shit! They came out of nowhere! Fuck! They spooked the heck out of me! We just had a look! And this guy's appeared out of nowhere! Stop it! Stop spooking me! I'm also letting my guard down because I'm the impression that there's nobody here, and then just this guy's just appear out of nowhere. But I guess that's the point of the game. Whatever. Can we take the collectible? No, I guess not. Let's check this door first. Okay, so this door is not working, so we'll try to get the collectible first. Yeah, we got it. Awesome. Oh, stuck. Let's check out both ways. So let's go the other way. Should we do Spooky Snakey first? Yeah, let's try Spooky Snakey first. Even though it doesn't matter because we just get jump scared anyways. Side. Turkish bats, we made it! Awesome! Cool. So we've done part of the job.
These are the old Turkish baths. Schrodt's secret warehouse full of stolen evidence. But I got a little birthday surprise waiting for me. Courtesy of good old Butcher Joyce. All I gotta do is get through half a legion of bank cops, find that suitcase, and bring it back to Butcher.
A lot of cops. We have to kill enough guys for a suitcase. Hopefully that's a good suitcase. Good evidence in it. There. Too much light. Let's try the spooky snake here now. There will be a lot of guys here somewhere. It's down here. Okay. So I guess we'll be heading down here. Just spooky snakey dripping from the city. Oh, oh. Help! Guess we won't be going any further with the snakey.
The light grows dim.
So we'll be probably heading over here. We'll try the black hole. Awesome! Oh, there was a guy in there, right? Cool. I have to do spooky snakey. Yeah, this one. Let's head back and then try the other direction first. Alright. hope there won't be anybody over here trying to spook us. Let's try both directions. I guess we'll probably need the kamikaze or something to break down that wall for us. Try that. Oh! Heck. There's nothing else over here. So that's probably the way we're supposed to be going. Let's see if the plan works out. Come on, boy! Tear down this wall. This one. Can you do that? Hello? Can you break down this wall? Excuse me? Go over there. In that wall. Over there. Tear it down. Yeah, probably not. Let's try the black one. Yeah, that's working better. Let's take the big gun. Oh, come on. Checkpoint. Let's try spooky snakey. Oh, so there are some guys over here, right? Zero damage, so let's just try it. Over there, up there. Awesome. Another one? Or was it only you? It was probably just that one dude. And like, oh no! Where's he at? Over there. Dead? No, he's not. Now he should be. Is there more of you guys left? Oh, wrong one. Glad the light is out. Guess not. Emo? again.
Don't let
it start,
bro.
Get him!
Home.
And there was one guy left. Oh, no. Cool. Ah, there was still one left. Let's take the other way. I guess this way is shorter. Yeah, definitely is. Come on, get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! No! What you doing? No! Heck! One time! Come on, let's try it again. Now! Awesome! Now you got him. Anybody else left over here? Spooky Snakey, can you take this? Yeah? Oh! I guess not. Awful, do we have to go over this thing? Oh, 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 no, 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 no! You've done it! What's this? Oh, a lot of flour. These guys are into baking, I guess. Gotta love them. But I'm happy they're not zombies anymore. Nobody left in here? Open the door? Yes, awesome. What's this, a sauna? Cool. Use that later. Yeah, let's head back and go in ourselves now that the area is clear. Oh, no, the area is definitely not clear. Awful. Heck! Where did you come from? There was nobody in here left. These guys are coming out of nowhere.
Don't be a fucking idiot! Give up now!
Nope. Nom 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 nom.
Got a clean look at him right here. We're doomed.
Definitely are doomed, yeah. Gotta get him this time. Nom. Oh, there's the suitcase we need, right? I guess we'll have to go in ourselves. Sure. Let's have a snack. Never mind the good snack. It's a it's a collectible? Yeah, cool. Go this way. Oh, a lot of ammo. Nice. Let's now pick up the ring. Checkpoint! It's not a collectible over there, but I don't know how to get it. Probably with this thing, right? Let's try. This guy just gets sucked up right in. So I guess we won't be getting the collectible. We'll get all the ammo, which is awesome. Now, let's see if there are more of them coming now that we picked up the case, if we triggered anybody to coming over here. So I've gotten really fast at this spooky snakey thing right now. Cool. Let's head back, I guess. Let's check. We got the bracket talking before this place gets swamped with a lot of these guys. Okay. So we have to get out of this place. There will probably be. This was too much for the game. I almost broke the game. There was so much happening.
Death cannot reach you.
Alright. Interesting. So we got the briefcase. Who's talking there? This isn't the voice of the darkness, right?
It's a lie.
Jackie! Remember me? Remember
No, I'm not! Does everybody know that I'm the demon and they're just cool with it? Like, what? I've got tentacles coming out of my fucking head. There's a lot of these guys now. Come on, where are you at? Oh, here. What's happening? I bugged again.
He's taking the stairs!
Got a clean look at him right here!
No, you don't. I'm not here, what you talking about? Yes, a new darkness level, awesome. Checkpoint. Any more of you guys over here? Show yourself. Oh, so much ammo. Cool. guys would have been a headache, I guess. Any more of you guys left? I just want to get the heck out of here. Yeah, let's try this ourselves now.
Target is hiding in the second pool area.
No, I'm not. Where are they? There's another one over there somewhere. Oh, up there. Dead? No, he's not. Am I shooting at the wall? What's happening? Where is he? Oh, one of them is running over there. Come on, get him! There's so many. Guys here to shoot. These guys are gone. One more. Awesome. So we go over there and then to the left. Yeah, let's try that. And then to the left. I guess we did it! Cool!
Now I know a thing or two about ambushes, having set up most of Paulie's business in that regard for years. So I know when I'm about to be on the receiving end. Eddie's boys are gonna be out here intent on blowing my brains out. These fucking morons must think I was born yesterday.
That was intense. Looking good on the recording part. What's gonna happen next? So we have to deliver the suitcase to the butcher? I hope nobody is over here. Voices. at it again. Or is there anybody over here? Guess not. Are these just the bathrooms? Yeah, there should be somebody over here. But I can't see anybody. This guy's up there?
That wasn't anything.
Coming in!
Back here.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Bad guy over
here. Oh, over here. Up here. Now I've seen somebody. Then up there. Let's see how we can get up there. These guys are now coming out of their hiding places. Anybody else over here? Up there? Can you get up there?
I see you, asshole!
Oh, over here. These guys don't even wanna be here. Oh, over there. I'm stuck! Let's try that again.
I'm not dying for this shit!
There were definitely a lot of guys left. Again. Now let's get the rest of these guys. Oh, we can. Oh, there was one inside here. That's why. Now let's try that again. Come on, Spooky Snakey, you can go far. That one up there. Oh, and over here as well. Huh? There was that one guy up here.
Fuck!
I don't know how to get it. Oh, now we're here. On the other side, there was one as well. So I guess then we should have gotten them all, right?
Are you serious?
Just go home. Come on, get him! Get him! Yes! And we also got the collectible. Awesome! Hopefully this should be all. Let's see if this were all. Still have to check over here and on the other side. Yeah, there's a lot of guys left over here. Hopefully this for all of them. Somebody's shooting at me. Now let's make a lot of lights over here.
Thank you.
five guys over here. We have to spooky snake them. One is gone. One is down. One is down already. This is an awful spot. Come on, at least one more. At least one more! We have to somehow. Awful. Can't even touch this guy. Nothing's working. Such a long distance as well. So many of them shooting at the same time. Oh, we got one more. We got one more. Yes. Looking good. Looking great. Now this guy. Yes. Get him. Get him, Snakey. Get him. Get him. Yes. We got him. I think we got him all. Have a quick snack, then we'll be heading out of here. Awesome, Snakey! We did it! Any ammo lying over here? I guess not. But we've done it, right? Well done, three! Yes! 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 Only pro game was over
fight
here.
Fire.
Zero damage, zero with deaths.
Fire. That's what I always say. My Uncle Paulie always goes for the spectacular when he's breaking somebody's balls. But let's see how he likes it when I do the same to his main man, Eddie.
Yeah, sure. So we'll have to be meeting with the butcher in the man's bedroom at Fulton Street, where we got the key first. City Hall, checkpoint, and we should be heading on
human
the
flesh.
Otherwise,
sustenance for such as us. Is it where you are? Where you will remain.
Cool.
Say, did you see my brother?
Yeah, sure.
Well, I saw him, but I think he's kind of reluctant to meet up with you. He's got serious people problems.
Oh, my brother Ernie's always been the family freak. Hey, but
what
thanks for
get?
Trying. Here.
Got a phone number. It's dialed like electrical.
The angel rocks back and forth. Back and forth.
Not creepy at all. Extra content unlocked. Cool.
Gone fishing. Leave a message.
Thanks for the info. Oh, we have so many collectibles to dial. Okay.
Beware of the unspeakable green evil.
Green evil.
It lives in the coffee machines. It sends out strange dreams.
Mold?
It corrupts those who inhale its poisonous fumes. I have not been able to fully interpret the dreams I've had since it took up residence in my coffee maker. I'm beginning to suspect what it wants.
What's in the coffee maker, dude?
Complete and utter world domination. From coffee it rises. Beware.
there's so many of them. At least we can hear some good beats while doing that.
Dr. Anderson's Chocolate Factory! We make the world's most expensive chocolates. Dr. Anderson's Chocolate Love Treat. We
I want some chocolate.
For all your chocolate needs. Extreme children's chocolate, erotic chocolate panty parties, and corporate gift baskets. Leave your name and phone number, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.
Creepy chocolate panties. How many do we have? 3 more left. Let's do that quickly.
You've reached Crane and X-Tay Construction Company, the best and most reliable construction company in New York. Leave a message.
Sure. And 2 more left. Bear with me, guys. I don't know if you get something out of it. I get some extra content, but I don't know what to do with
Hello.
It.
I cannot come to my phone right now. Leave a message. I'll get back to you.
Alright. 1 more left. Number 30.
Sie haben die falsche Nummer gewählt.
Ah. Sie haben die falsche Nummer gewählt. Cool. So we had one. Okay, I guess not. Let's go back to the men's bedroom then and see if the butcher is waiting here for us. Yes, he is. Are you the butcher?
Well,
yeah, he is.
You stirred up a hornet's nest, Jackie. Make no mistake.
My luscious hair.
Your Uncle Paulie had big plans for that briefcase. I'd imagine they'd be calling any second now. But first,
yeah, awesome.
I'm gonna put a bomb in that suitcase.
Aha, suitcase goes boom boom.
Okay.
That guy just threw it in there. What the heck?
There you go.
Thanks, mate. New objective.
Like clockwork.
Fucking bastard.
You're setting the rules now, Jackie.
Let's talk.
You decide when and where you meet Eddie. Just me.
Where should we meet him?
I didn't get this far in life. Like being
Did we get any objects from it? Let's talk to it. Wait, where? Randall's lane. Where should we be heading now? Yes! Wow! This is Randall's lane. Cool. I have no idea what's gonna happen next. Next, gonna just meet up with this guy and throw the suitcase at his head and watch him go boom or what? Checkpoint! Okay guys, so I guess I'll be ending part 6 here. Just make sure to tune in for the next part to see what happens next. Thanks for watching guys, bye!